there's a joy in my soul. I can't explain it, but I know it's you.
No weapon formed against me,
hey,
will overcome.
The enemy's defeated.
The enemy's defeated. Jesus has won.
No weapon.
No weapon formed against me will overcome. The enemy's defeated.
Hey,
Jesus.
One more time.
Has
no weapon.
No weapon formed against me will overcome.
The enemy's defeated.
The enemy defeated.
Hey.
Jesus is one. And now I'm free.
Yeah.
There is nothing holding me. I'm free.
Yeah.
'Cause you died and rose from
now
me.
I'm free.
Enemies defeated. Jesus is one.
Come on, declare the enemy's defeated.
The enemy is defeated. Jesus is one.
The enemy is defeated.
The enemy is defeated. Jesus,
one last time.
The enemy is defeated. Jesus has won.
Formed against us will overcome us, O Lord God, because we are in your freedom. You have set us free, O Lord God. Hallelujah.
What do I ask again?
Yes, Lord. We just bask in our freedom, Lord. Hallelujah. Here we go, through you.
Through you the dead will rise.
For our freedom. God, we thank you that we have been set free, Lord. And this morning we declare that we are going to press on together. That new life of Elk Grove will press on, Lord. That we're no longer going to be comfortable. That we're going to stop putting the chains back onto us, Lord God. God, you already removed it from us, Lord God. Hallelujah, Lord. God, we just thank you and we just worship you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Matthew chapter 16, it says, if anyone wants to be my follower, you must turn from your selfish ways, take up your cross, and follow me. I like reading verses twice, so I'm gonna read it again. If any of you wants to be my follower, you must turn from your selfish ways, take up your cross, and follow me. And then the next verse says, if you try to hang on to your life, you will lose it. But if you give up your life for my sake, you will save it. And I love the theme that we are gonna be talking about this month is press on. And it's funny because the youth, our theme for our month is let's go. And so there's a common theme here that I feel that God is working in the lives and working in this church. And what I think God is trying to say to us, and he confirmed to the leaders of all of us that went to Australia, is that it's time to stop playing around. It's time to stop being a comfortable Christian. And I always say this, but really, church, now is not the time to play around anymore. We know that the end is near. We know that Jesus is coming back. But some of us are just playing church. We're playing around. And I told the youth this. I said that God, when God calls us, when God's telling us to move, he wants us to be fully committed. He doesn't want us to be only give half, give 25%. Give when it's only convenient for me. But God is asking for all of us. He's asking for all of you that whatever he's calling you to do in your life, he's asking you to do it with 100%. Do it with your whole heart. And here's another song that we sang in Australia. It's kind of old, you might know it, but it's called Christ is Enough. Christ is enough. And that's a big statement for us to say, right? Especially in the world of materialism, we put our job is enough, right? Or my family is enough. Or my savings account is enough for me. That we don't put our trust in God. And so as we sing this next song, Christ is Enough, on the bridge it says, I have decided to follow Jesus, no turning back. I have decided to follow Jesus, no turning back. The cross before me, the world behind me, no turning back. And as we sing this song, just make that your prayer over your life. Father God, that is our prayer. Together as new life, Lord God, that is our prayer. We're going to declare this morning that you are enough for us, Lord. That no matter how hard it might seem or might stand in our way when we're trying to press on, we can just stand there and say, Christ is enough. When everything seems to be falling apart in our lives, Lord God, we're going to stand up and say, Christ is enough. No matter how big the obstacle in front of us might seem, we're going to stand and say, Christ is enough, Lord God. Hallelujah. Thank you.
Christ is my reward.
Christ is my reward and all of my devotion.
Now there's nothing in the
world that could ever satisfy.
Through every trial
my soul will see no turning back, and I've been set free.
Here we go, sing. Christ is enough.
Christ is enough for me. Christ is enough for me, and everything I need is in you, and everything I need.
Christ, my all in all.
Christ, my all in all, the joy of my salvation.
Christ is enough.
And Christ is enough for me.
Yes.
Christ is enough for me. Everything I need is in you.
last time, Christ.
Christ is enough for me. Yes. Christ is enough for me. And everything I need is in you. And everything I need.
Yes, God. We abandon everything else this morning, Lord God. Everything that we're holding on to, Lord God. Like the song says, the world behind me, Lord God. Everything and anything that we're holding on to that's holding us back, Lord God. I just pray that we just leave that behind, Lord God. And we press on to your cross, Lord. God, we give you everything, O Lord, this morning. You deserve everything, O Lord God. God, we give you our hearts. We give you our lives, O Lord God. Oh, God, we just worship you, O Lord. Hallelujah. I'm saying, this is my desire.
This is my desire to honor you, yes, Lord, and Lord, with all my heart, I worship you.
All I have within me.
one more time. Lord, I give.
And Lord, I give you my heart. I give you my soul.
We give you all the praises, we give you all the glory, we give you all the honor, Lord God.